of delay, probably because of the rain getting everybody registered, but we are ready to go for the 9th Lalonde Charity Open. Don't have too many words at the moment, but I'll come back in a minute. First, I would like to thank really everybody for coming out on a Sunday, and all the sponsors. And this morning, Kia Motors, who's been by our side every single year that we do this, is our the opening ceremony sponsor, and we're going to have them say a few words for you. Okay, thank you.
All right.
Good morning, everyone. This will only take about 30 minutes, so. Good morning. My name is Nathan Ratio, and like Dave said, I work with Kia America. I'm one of the regional sales managers in the central region. We work with roughly 178 dealers in the central region and about just under 800 in the U.S. And all of our dealers, at some level, are embedded in their local communities doing some type of charitable work. And it's dealers like the Summit Motors Group, Management Group, that really do great things in their local areas, and this is one of them. I feel like I'm a first-time caller, a long-time listener participant, because I've heard about this for roughly the last 9 years of doing this, and this is the first one that I'll be able to participate in. So I'm extremely honored to be here and to be a part of this. For the cause that this is going towards, the Veterans Treatment Courts, what an amazing organization and a charity to support. And I think we're sniffing like $750,000 that have been raised so far to put towards this. So great. I pledge allegiance to this great flag that we live under, which means I also pledge allegiance to all the veterans that have served in this great country.
Absolutely.
Yeah. It allows us to do this kind of stuff. It allows us to live, work, and play. And we can sometimes lose sight of it. And this charity does great things for those that come back and have some challenges. So I'm going to thank a couple of people. I know I'm going to leave some people out. But first and foremost, I want to thank Rich Lalonde. I had the founder of this event. I had the great pleasure of knowing him for the last dozen years. And he worked hard, he played hard, but he had a big heart. And he can rest knowing that his legacy lives on, and there are great things that are going on in his name. So thank you, Rich.
Absolutely.
Tanya, thank you. I know that you served in the Air Force, so thank you for your efforts and in your service. Puts on this charity event for the Lalonde Charity Teams. Thank you for all that you do and for the Summit Place crew that we've had the pleasure of working with. I know that a lot of you have volunteered and you guys work hard as well to put together this event. I believe, I just found out from Jack, that this started out just as an employee out and look what it's blown into. So, and for the friends of the Veterans Treatment Court, a lot of you are here today volunteering. Thank you for everything that you do as well. So I'm going to turn it back over to Dave. Thank you very much. Have fun today. Thank you. The try not to get too choked up here. For those of you who don't know, today is Rich's birthday. So it's a great honor to be taught by him and to carry on a piece of his legacy. This is just a small piece of what that man gave so many people. So we've got a lot of folks from the dealerships. Tanya carrying the torch forward. It's just awesome what he was able to do. And thank you all again for the last year. We lost Rich, and a lot of you have lost loved ones due to COVID. And what makes this event that much more important this year is the same thing happened with our veterans that were struggling. You know, can you imagine being quarantined, just sticking in your house when you're addicted to opioids or something like that, right? What's that gonna do to your state of mind, right? So one of the best things about the Veterans Treatment Court is just one of the spots that we can identify the veteran that needs help. There are others, but there's other veterans that are at home or whatever, and they don't cross the path, or they don't raise their hand that says, I need help, right? And that's what the Veterans Treatment Board does. It identifies that person within the system where they need help. So glad to be here. With that, I'm going to turn it over to Tanya. Thank you, Tim.
Start by thanking this man right here, because if it wasn't for him, none of this would be as organized and come together. But I just wanted to say thank you to everybody for everything you've done, all the sponsors, all the volunteers, being out here on Sunday. And, you know, in his honor and his spirit, I'm sure his spirit's here with us today, so let's just go out there and have a great time.
Everybody please stand, remove your headgear for the opening ceremony. If you're a veteran, feel free to salute.
Honor guard, attention. Port, on. Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Sit, on. Lock your pieces. Fall off the back of the bread.